They're called the Shadow Majlis, Majlis, and the album's called The Departure, and it's a self-released album. And the track I've got for you is called Mazdur, and the album is built around the work of one Ali Jafri, who works with David Bottrell. This album, The Departure, is probably in the same sort of ballpark as some of the works of Peter Gabriel or Michael Brooks, sort of a fusion of rock and world music sort of influences. But it's an incredibly beautiful album, and David J says, I believe there are certain tracks and moments that act as portals into another dimension. I'm not being fanciful here. I'll let you decide anyway. I think it's a beautiful album, and from not having heard of it a week ago, I've heard of it plenty now.